Hi there guys, thank you for taking the time to view this video. We're at Pentagon Vauxhall in Sheffield, and what we have here today is the Vauxhall Crossland X 1.2 turbo 130 brake horsepower Elite. So what we're going to do is touch on a couple of the key features on this vehicle. So straight away, see that it's got LED daytime running lights, fog lights further down, multi-spoke diamond cut alloy wheels. Car's got very clean lines throughout. Vehicle's also fitted with parking sensors on the rear and rear privacy glass. Into the boot, got a generous amount of boot space with additional storage below that and a spare wheel. 60-40 split seats. Part leather interior throughout. Isofix seating. In the front of the vehicle we can see we've got electric windows all around with window locks. So the vehicle is also fitted with auto headlights and auto wipers. The vehicle's currently got 5,380 miles. On the entertainment system, we've got audio, which is your AM, FM, DAB and Bluetooth. Phone, which is your phone connectivity. Projection, which is your Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. And climate, instead of using these dials before, you can actually use the touchscreen to control your climate control. This vehicle is also fitted with a heated steering wheel, heated seats, and if you look very closely, you see little lines in there, which is a heated front screen as well, so which is called the Winter Pack 2, which is an additional from standard. Vehicle's also got some other handy bits. So on the left hand side we see we've got traction control, you've got your tire pressure monitor, lane assist, stop start, parking sensors to deactivate, and child locks on the front as well. Dual zone climate control. And being the 1.2 turbo, you've got a 6-speed manual, cup holders. It's a very clean vehicle throughout. So again, thank you very much for taking the time to view this video. If you've got any questions, please give us a contact at Pentagon Vauxhall in Sheffield on 0114 253 7600. Thank you.